Late 2018, the fate of the northern white rhino seemed to be sealed when the last male of the species, called Sudan, died. His tomb in Old Pajeta Conservancy in Kenya represents the obituary of a race that numbered 3,000 in 1900. Now, with only two females left, the Old Pajeta Conservancy has announced veterinarians have extracted ova from the females to be inseminated with northern white rhino sperm collected earlier. Old Pajeta partnered with the Dvor Kralove Zoo in the Czech Republic, where the rhinos were born. The 10 collected ova were airlifted to the conservancy, where they will be fertilized. They hope to produce a pregnancy soon, but getting a calf will take time, says John Stechko from the Dvor Kralove Zoo.
We have to take into account that gestation period of a rhino is about 16 months. So even if we would succeed in coming, let's say, 1 year, it would not be realistic to expect to have a northern white rhino baby born before, let's say, 3 years.
The cost of the exercise was not disclosed, but the price is expected to be high. Old Pajeta CEO Richard Vine says it's worth it.
We have it within our power, not only for the rhinos, but for other species as well, to reverse this process, to live better with the planet, to live more in tune with our environment.
Still, there's no guarantee the IVF method will work. A 50% chance, says Stechkal.
We did really good progress, and I think that this progress can give us optimism that we will be successful even in next steps.
It seems there's every reason to take the risk, because when these two northern white rhinos pass away, they will be buried next to Sudan, taking the species with them to the grave, to be lost forever. Ruth Elmendorf for VOA News, Old Pajeta, Kenya.